Hello there, this is Cherie Phillips speaking. Today I want to talk to you about three steps that will help you to reduce negative and toxic people, situations, or even energies with something greater. So I've got three simple steps. First one is refocus. Start paying more attention to what you want rather than what you do not want. So refocus your mind and completely focus on what you want. Visualize it, think about it, really, really get crystal clear with exactly what you want. Second step, reframe. And what I mean by reframe is look for the blessings in what you were going through. So reframe your mind to look for all the good things, all the blessings, all the joys, all the happiness in anything that you're going through. And the third step to help you to replace negative or toxic people, situations, or energies is to empty your cup. And what I mean by empty your cup is you can't add anything new to your life if you don't make space for it to come in. So this includes your thoughts, your relationships, and everything else. So if you want something greater to come into your life, you want to remove that negative or toxic people or situations or energy, you need to empty your cup, create a space where you can bring in that good, greater, better stuff into your life. So those are my three steps to help you replace negative or toxic people, situations or energies, and to fill yourself up with something greater. I hope you found them useful. Please let me know your thoughts. Please like, share, or comment on this video. Let me know, and I wish you an absolute fantastic day. Talk to you soon. Bye bye.